In this activity, I have taken two cells in series so that the net potential difference across these two ends is 3 volts. And I connected one bulb and a push switch. Now, this is called a simple electric circuit. But here, the light is not blown. Why? Because the circuit is not completed. When I push the switch, the bulb will glow. Two cells, one bulb, and then one switch. Let's perform another activity with the same circuit, but this time we will remove the cells. When the cells are removed and it is connected. Now again, I'll push the switch, but this time it is seen clearly that no bulb is glowing. What is the difference between the previous activity and this activity? In the activity 1, we have taken two cells and we connected a bulb and then a switch. When we push the switch, then the bulb was glowing. Now, when we remove the cells and after completion of this circuit, if I push this switch, then you can see that the bulb is not glowing. So, what does it confirm? It confirms that to light the bulb or to allow the flow of charge through the wires, a power source is required. That power source is nothing but these cells. Now, once again, we will verify by connecting these cells in the circuit. I'll push it again. You will see that the bulb is glowing. This circuit is as good as the activity 1. What is the difference? In place of these copper wires, I have connected this nylon threads. That is, the circuit is completed with the help of the nylon threads. Now let us see. I'll again push the switch. Let us observe the light bulb will glow or not. See, even after connecting this power source, that is, even after connecting the cells, the circuit is also completed, but still the light is not glowing. So, from this activity, what we can conclude? That not only the power is required, but also the wires which can carry the charge through them. Those are called conductors. So, conductors are also required. So, to light up a bulb or to run a motor or to run any electrical appliance, the first requirement is the power. Second requirement is the conducting wires. This nylon thread is unable to conduct the charge.